had never seen anything like this. I was activated. I had unforgiveness. I was bound to drugs before, to alcohol, to all of these things. And about a month later, I was prophesying accurate words. I had visions. I was eating the Bible. And as an actor, I meet so many people. So I prophesy to people on set, everything. And in my house of peace, somebody recently got healed from a fracture in their foot. They couldn't walk. They were on crutches and they left running.
I used to struggle with smoking weed, and it was something that I would do to numb the pain and to numb my emotions. Like, I never knew what happiness was. I never knew what love was until I met God.
He grew up with a lot of addiction. As a result, he got run over by a car, and it led for him having a metal in his chest and in his arm. Last year, when he came to CGC with this group from Austin, El Dorado prayed for him. He couldn't lift up his hands because of the metal. When El Dorado prayed, all of a sudden, the metal disappeared.
I appropriated the word to my life. I took that step of faith, and God turned metal into bone.